Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. And ooh, how do I do this? Day number 16, so let's try 1, 6. All right, we're gonna go with that. So day number 16 for the LEGO Harry Potter Advent Calendar openings.
Hey guys, so I just wanted to apologize real quick. This video should have gone up yesterday, but due to me having way too much to do, I had a final exam, I saw Spider-Man, and my partner got a flat tire, and I had to be able to fix that and deal with that. So I just did not have any time to work on the advent calendar stuff. So today you're gonna get 4 videos, 2 from yesterday and 2 from today. Again, I'm sorry about that. And hopefully for the rest of the month, I'll be able to have everything come out on schedule. I'm leaving for home today. It's the 17th right now. So I'm leaving for home today because it's winter break. So I should have no conflicts and be perfectly able to make the rest of the videos on time for you. So keep looking out for those. And again, I'm sorry about the delay.
It's been a while since we got a minifigure, so I'm kind of feeling like we're going to get a minifigure today. Let's spin this around and open it up, and I will give you guys a second to find day number 16. Also, be sure to pause and leave your thoughts on what build we're going to get today in the comment section down below. Let's open this up, though. And if I can open it, maybe. There we go. Oh, not a minifigure. Looks like an owl, a chocolate frog card, and a chocolate frog. Huh. Cool. Interesting.
Guys, I didn't think it could get worse after yesterday, but today it did. I don't understand why these two builds weren't put together. I've literally opened builds with more parts than both of those combined yesterday and today. I can't. All right, today we got Hedwig, which is great. We got a chocolate frog. We got a chocolate frog card. In this case, I got Newt Scamander, but this is randomized, so you guys might get anything. And then we also have a very nice print for a ticket for platform 9¾. Let's see if we can read that. There we go. From London to Hogwarts, platform 9¾. It's a very nice printed ticket with some gold outlining. That piece is phenomenal, and it's not something I don't think we've ever gotten in LEGO form before. But also, like, that's it. That's it. I don't know why they didn't just, like, toss these two things in there and call that a complete day. That is an advent calendar. That is an advent calendar day. I would have been happy with that. But they separated it, so that's one and this was one. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. This is not good. I was fully expecting a minifigure because I didn't see day number 16 listed anywhere on the mat. But no, I guess we're just getting some random crap to toss into the advent calendar, guys. Yikes. Make sure to leave your thoughts about this in the comment section down below. I'm a little underwhelmed today. Hopefully tomorrow we're going to get something. Day number 17 supposedly going to connect yesterday and today's build, so we'll see about that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you all tomorrow. Have a fantastic and safe rest of your day.